Welcome back, everyone, to some XCOM 2. And we got the collectors for a dark event. Everything else, though, the main things we got: supply drop, proving ground experimental ammo in 2 days, surfing suit 6, storm gun 6, and ammo cooler, I think, is on this covert.
We already have forces deployed on a covert action, Commander. We won't be able to initiate another operation until the current one is complete. Commander, we have a mission available that's reliant on time-sensitive information. We can always finish our scans later, but failing to take on this mission could have serious repercussions for the resistance movement.
For Mexico.
The problem is this takes up time to travel. And I wanted to get that one done. Because what, it's been 2 days?
Commander, I've got trace chemical readings throughout that area showing a mix of volatile compounds. If we're not careful, that whole place could end up on fire.
Resistance forces hit an advent train in this area pretty hard, and the aliens still haven't managed to get it moving again. There should be plenty of valuable tech on board that thing, so we're moving to eliminate any hostiles in this area. Secure whatever cargo you can find.
5, coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Remember, Commander, there are extremely volatile materials scattered throughout this area. We need to make sure our troops are clear of any possible explosions.
So I'm trying to think of, like, who can I move
Roger
up
that.
So I can actually get eyes so that I can throw you up here.
Will do. Enemy squad located.
Okay. And that is why I wanted that info.
Move, move, move.
I'm on it.
That definitely
double time.
Made a difference in my moves.
I'll go quickly. Already there.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Face off right here would definitely do a good thing for me. Besides the fact I would not be able to get it. Oh, but that would also do a good thing. Okay, I can't believe I'm doing this. I call that a good
thing. Hit the plate! They found us! Fire shredder gun. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. And this would get 6 to 9 damage. Can I hit all 3? No, I can't. But if I do that, this guy will probably die, and so will a lot of others.
Back off!
I call that a win. Because only one of those guys really survived.
Yes, I can. That's what I thought. I'm trying to decide like how I want to do this. Because you really don't want to get yourself in a bad position against this kind of unit.
Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there's nothing left for us to recover once the area is secure.
So many choices.
Right upon the Templar.
So little time.
That's one of the Elders chosen, and it's not gonna make things easy on us. Let's try to take care of it as quickly as possible.
Out.
Should have been Frost, that's fine.
Surges forth!
running out, Commander.
Solid copy.
This should probably help.
Could use some ammo.
Sure thing. A righteous strike.
Someone your own size.
Okay? We have nothing to fear.
Okay, I'll go. I'm on it.
Because if it moves, it will die. I feel like we have two different guys. Okay, it would have died if you did.
Check it before you get too close.
Back in business.
10-4.
You're going to learn the hard way, Templar. Your cult is built on a foundation of lies.
Healer mode.
I need to get myself first of all, because I just have that mode.
Beat.
The Elder's jailers are near.
Oh,
thank you.
failed to connect.
You'll see him again real soon. Don't worry.
Here's my one save. Or jump back, I should say. Whatever you want to call it.
Out.
sure do like making a big show out of parlor tricks.
Have fun with the fire vent. Acid burn, fire, disorients the thing. Oh, immune to fire, and that's not that sucks. Oh, this sucks.
I was hoping I'd at least get a laugh out of this. There's nowhere to go. I can smell the fear on you.
I'm all right.
Bye-bye.
I definitely got that one.
If Advent were any good, they wouldn't need me.
Okay, I'll go.
Roger that.
If you say so. What's over there?
This is such a simple thing. Can do both of those this turn, which is nice. I didn't expect it, but... You live a six turn, but you are.
Cut him down! I guess that'll be okay.
This should be good. Hey, nice little kid.
Check it before you get too close! Kill the freaking guy back.
Now you see this.
Ready to rock.
Roger that.
Double time.
I can do that.
Did I spawn someone? Really?
trusting you here.
But... back online.
What?
I'm under fire.
I'll give you a sporting chance.
What I want to do is I think I'm going to call here and continue next episode. Because it's 30 minutes in and we're still not done with this mission. With that, goodbye for now. See you next time.